Hello and welcome to Amazing Weapons, where we explore the most awesome and powerful weapons in the world. Today, we are going to talk about Spike Missile, a family of Israeli fire and forget anti-tank guided missiles and anti-personnel missiles. These missiles are known for their precision, versatility, and combat-proven performance. They can hit targets from different ranges, platforms, and angles using advanced guidance systems and warheads. In this video, we will cover the history, development, variants, and users of the Spike missiles. So, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more amazing weapons videos. The story of the Spike missiles began in the late 1970s, when Israel was looking for a way to counter the threat of Soviet-made tanks and armored vehicles. The Israeli company Rafael Advanced Defense Systems started to design a new missile that could hit targets beyond the line of sight, using a fiber-optic cable to transmit images from the missile's seeker to the operator. This missile was called the Spike NLOS, or non-line of sight, and it was the first variant of the Spike family. It had a range of 25 kilometers and a powerful tandem warhead that could penetrate more than 1,000 millimeters of armor. It entered service with the Israel Defense Forces in 1981, but its existence was kept secret until 2011. Over the years, Rafael developed more variants of the Spike missile, each with different features and capabilities. In 1997, the Spike medium range, long range, and extended range were introduced, with ranges of 2.5 kilometers, 4 kilometers, and 8 kilometers, respectively. These missiles used an imaging infrared seeker that could lock on to the target before or after launch, and a fire and forget mode that allowed the operator to fire and move without maintaining control of the missile. They also had a fire observe and update mode that enabled the operator to switch targets or correct the missile's trajectory using the fiber optic cable. These missiles were widely exported to various countries and used on different platforms, such as infantry launchers, vehicles, helicopters, and ships. In 2012, Rafael unveiled the Spike Short Range, a lighter and cheaper version of the missile for use by infantry at platoon level. It had a range of 1.5 km and used an uncooled electro-optical seeker with a smart tracker that could adapt to different scenarios. It also had two types of warheads, a tandem-shaped charge warhead for anti-armor missions and a penetration blast fragmentation warhead for anti-structure missions. In 2017, Rafael announced the Spike LR2, a new generation of the long-range variant that had improved performance and features. It had a reduced weight of 12.7 kilograms, an increased range of 5.5 kilometers on ground and 10 kilometers from helicopters, and a dual-mode seeker that combined an uncooled infrared sensor and a semi-active laser sensor. It also had two types of warheads, a tandem high-explosive anti-tank warhead with 30% more armor penetration, and a multi-purpose blast warhead with selectable impact or penetration fusing. It also had a counteractive protection system capability that allowed it to hit targets at higher impact angles. In 2018, Rafael revealed the Spike ER-2, an enhanced version of the extended range variant that had a longer range of 16 kilometers from helicopters using a radio data link instead of a fiber optic cable. It also had the same dual mode seeker and warhead options as the Spike LR-2. In 2020, Rafael introduced the Aerospike, a version of the Spike LR-2 designed to be launched from fixed-wing aircraft. It had longer wings that gave it a glide ratio for a range of 30 kilometers when launched from high altitude. It also had scene matching technology and detection and tracking capabilities that enabled it to navigate without GPS and hit targets with high accuracy. In 2022, Rafael unveiled the Spike NLOS 6th generation, an upgraded version of the non-line of sight variant that had an extended range of 50 kilometers, a salvo feature that could launch up to 4 missiles at a time, and a target image acquisition capability that could prioritize important targets for strike. It also had the ability to hand over control after firing to another platform and could be carried by strategic unmanned aerial vehicles in the Heron TP class. The Spike missiles have evolved over time to meet different needs and challenges on the battlefield. They have proven their effectiveness and reliability in various conflicts and scenarios around the world. They are one of the most advanced and versatile anti-tank guided missiles in existence today, The Spike family of missiles consists of several variants, each with different features and capabilities. Let's take a look at them one by one. The Spike SR is the shortest range version of the weapon, designed for infantry at platoon level. It weighs only 8 kilograms and has a range of 1.5 kilometers. It uses an uncooled electro-optical seeker with a smart tracker that can adapt to different scenarios. It also has two types of warheads, a tandem-shaped charge warhead for anti-armor missions, and a penetration blast fragmentation warhead for anti-structure missions. The Spike MR is the medium-range version of the weapon, used by infantry and special forces. It weighs 14 kilograms and has a range of 2.5 kilometers. It uses an imaging infrared seeker that can lock onto the target before or after launch, and a fire and forget mode that allows the operator to fire and move without maintaining control of the missile. It also has a fire observe and update mode that enables the operator to switch targets or correct the missile's trajectory using the fiber optic cable. The Spike LR is the long-range version of the weapon, used by infantry and light combat vehicles. It weighs 14 kilograms and has a range of 4 kilometers. It has the same features as the Spike MR, but with a longer fiber optic cable and a more powerful tandem warhead that can penetrate more than 700 millimeters of armor. The Spike LR2 is a new generation of the long-range variant that has improved performance and features. It weighs 12.7 kilograms and has an increased range of 5.5 kilometers on ground and 10 kilometers from helicopters using a radio data link. It also has a dual-mode seeker that combines an uncooled infrared sensor and a semi-active laser sensor. It also has two types of warheads, a tandem high-explosive anti-tank warhead with 30% more armor penetration, and a multi-purpose blast warhead with selectable impact or penetration fusing. It also has a counteractive protection system capability that allows it to hit targets at higher impact angles. The Spike ER is the extended range or extra long range version of the weapon, used by infantry, vehicles, helicopters, and ships. It weighs 34 kilograms and has a range of 8 kilometers. It uses an imaging infrared seeker with fire and forget or fire observe and update modes, and a radio data link for longer ranges from helicopters. It also has a larger tandem warhead that can penetrate around 1,000 millimeters of armor. The Spike ER2 is an enhanced version of the extended range variant that has a longer range of 16 kilometers from helicopters using a radio data link instead of a fiber optic cable. It also has the same dual mode seeker and warhead options as the Spike LR2. The Spike NLOS is an ultra long range version of the weapon, used by ground or helicopter platforms. It weighs around 70 kilograms and has a range of 25 kilometers. It uses a fiber optic cable up to 8 kilometers, after which it employs a radio data link for command guidance. It also has different types of seekers, such as electro-optical, infrared, or semi-active laser, and different types of warheads, such as anti-armor, blast penetration, or high-explosive fragmentation. The Aerospike is a version of the Spike LR2 designed to be launched from fixed-wing aircraft. It weighs 14 kilograms and has a range of 30 kilometers when launched from high altitude. It uses longer wings to glide towards the target, and scene matching technology and detection and tracking capabilities to navigate without GPS and hit targets with high accuracy. As you can see, the Spike missiles have different variants and features to suit different needs and situations on the battlefield. They are one of the most flexible and adaptable anti-tank guided missiles in existence today. The Spike missiles are used by more than 30 countries around the world, such as Israel, India, Poland, Spain, Australia, and many others. According to Rafael, more than 33,000 Spike missiles have been sold and more than 6,000 have been fired in combat and training. The Spike missiles have been used in various conflicts and scenarios, such as the 2006 Lebanon War, the war in Afghanistan, the Second Nagorno-Karabakh War, and others. In these situations, the Spike missiles have shown their effectiveness and reliability in hitting different types of targets, such as tanks, bunkers, buildings, boats, and even helicopters. In the 2006 Lebanon War, Israel used the Spike NLOS to strike Hezbollah targets beyond the line of sight, such as rocket launchers, command posts, and vehicles. The Spike NLOS was also used to hit a Hezbollah-operated Iranian-made drone in mid-dash air in 2008. India used the Spike ER to destroy a pirate ship in the Gulf of Aden that was threatening an Indian merchant vessel. The Spike ER was launched from an Indian Navy helicopter and hit the pirate ship with a direct hit. In 2014, Poland used the Spike LR to destroy a Russian-made D-72 tank that was operated by pro-Russian separatists in Ukraine. The Spike LR was launched from a Polish Army Rosomak IFV and penetrated the tank's armor with a tandem warhead in 2017. Spain used the Spike ER to support Iraqi forces in their fight against ISIS in Mosul. The Spiker was launched from a Spanish Army Tiger helicopter and hit an ISIS vehicle-borne improvised explosive device that was approaching an Iraqi checkpoint in 2020. Australia used the Spike LR2 to test its new Boxer armored vehicles in a live fire exercise. The Spike LR2 was launched from a Boxer vehicle and hit a moving target at a range of 4 kilometers with a dual-mode seeker. These are just some of the examples of how the Spike missiles have been used by different users around the world. They demonstrate the effectiveness and reliability of the Spike missiles in various situations and environments. The Spike missiles are one of the most advanced and flexible anti-tank guided missiles in service today, with different features and capabilities to suit different needs and challenges on the battlefield. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more amazing weapons videos. See you next time!